So trainers, currently inside the Tapu Cockroaches. Welcome to the show. Some 90 goodness. So trainers, starting today, March 1st, the brand new season of Pokemon Go has been kicked off, and it's known as the World of Wonders. So as you can see the trailers, there are a lot of events and updates are lined up for this very season. So before anything else, there's a lot of news and updates are officially live. We will talk about it later. If you remember, there's a Professor PhD Pikachu at the showcase, and which are featured during the Timeless Travel trailer. So there is nothing said about that, but we can finally get our hands on the PhD Professor Pikachu. So trainers, in order to get yourself a PhD Pikachu, head towards your trainer profile, search it out, the Pokestop showcase medal. So if you have a bronze medal, you got the glasses. If you had the silver medal, you got the headgear. If you had the gold medal, you will get the idol pose. Or if you had the platinum medal, you will have a chance to encounter a special Pokemon, which is a PhD costume Pikachu. And as you can see on my screen, we have successfully topped the 121 Pokeshop showcase and we got the platinum medal. So here you can see a reward and exciting Pikachu encounter. So there you go, and here it is, the PhD Pikachu. So we are using the berry so that it cannot be that tough to catch it, and here you go, and we have made it through. 1, 2, 3, we successfully caught our very exclusive and rare PhD costumed Pikachu, and it's a 3-star luckily. So trainers, another important thing you should focus during the new season is the new spatial research known as World of Wonder. So it's a season-long spatial research. So Professor Henry has found something strange and wondrous, so they are investigating it. So if they need our help, so very first target is to catch 20 Pokemon, transfer 10 Pokemon, and spin 10 Pokestops. So it will be rewarding some berries and Pokeballs. So time to claim our rewards here right now. Let's see what we are getting from that research. So there you go, but we have to claim our research breakthrough box here. So let's go. Special research complete, and we got Stardust, a remote rate pass from the research breakthrough box, and some XP, and start our encounter, and it's a Goomy, not a shiny. So let's quickly move further to the research rewards. So trainers, here you go, we are claiming our 10 Pokeballs, some peanut berries, and then normal berries, and time to claim our main rewards, mysterious Pokemon. Let's see, it's a new debuting Pokemon. You have seen the trailer of the new season, and here it is, it will evolve into the Nagalander, and it will require 200 candies. Its evolution is not playable yet in the game, but as we progress towards the researches, we will get some candies and the evolution option evolved into Nagalander. So we have got the Beast Ball to catch it. So 683 CP, and we had made it a throw, which is bad one, but we successfully caught the new Ultra Beast Nagalander, and here it's our Pokédex entry. Let's appraise this, how good it is. It's a 3-star great IV Ultra Beast Pokemon.